Hello friends, welcome to FamStack. This is Oppo F11 Pro smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can remove Google account from your device Oppo F11 Pro. First of all, go to the settings in your phone. Click here for settings. Now click on accounts and synchronization. Click on the email ID you have associated. Click remove. Again click on remove, click OK and draw the pattern for authentication. Yes, Google account is removed. You can check it in Google Play Store. Open Google Play Store and sign in is asked, so there is no email ID associated. Again, I tell you the settings, go to the settings, click on accounts and synchronization and select the email ID that you have associated. That's all friends, thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos and learn. Take care, bye.